O most merciful Lord Jesus Christ, we thank Thee for the great gift of hope which Thou didst grant to Thy beloved Teresa. We pray Thee, by Thy merits and by those of Thy holy spouse, to give us a great confidence in Thy goodness by reason of Thy precious blood, which Thou hast shed to its last drop for our salvation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Teresa, pray for us, that we may become worthy of the promises of Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Graciously hear us, O God of our salvation, that as we rejoice in the commemoration of the Blessed Virgin Teresa, so we may be nourished by her heavenly doctrine and draw from thence the fervor of a tender devotion. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, thy Son, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen.